gave me enough opportunity to shoot them if I want. Now that Doe Cop Ryan get out of the truck.
Hit the fucking shoulder already. I got him right in the scope.
my gun, maybe you can hit something.
There you go.
What are you doing? Here. Take a real fucking gun and shoot that fucking
You can
gun.
Shoot it right from here with the fucking thing.
Here.
That ain't the big one, is it?
Yeah.
Forget it now.
Oh, maybe. We'll stop.
He's gonna stop right there.
Yes, he did.
What the fuck are you shooting at? Stash, take my gun and shoot this fucking deer trying to shoot it. Here.
Get over here. Right here.
Shoot right up the
window. Right here. Come here.
Shoot the fucking deer. Shoot the fucking deer.
Right in the shoulder.
I mean, right on the mirror here and shoot that fucking deer.
Hurry up. Before he takes off.
He'll stop. They're not going to run.
But it's a beautiful shot he had right here.
They're going to stop. When they get to them other deer, they're going to stop. He's right there. He's the one running. Up towards that other group. When he gets there, he's gonna stop, so be ready. There you go. Holy fuck, man, you better run.
That was right there. I'm telling you. That's unreal. That was right fucking there.
Shoot him again.
Now he's twice as far.
Pretty hard to tell me in between all of them.
He's the last one. There you go. No way.
I'm not running through you there.
No. I came through the smoke the whole time. Just did that laughing.
Okay, we're gonna sign out here.
He's nope. He's the one. No, he ain't.
He's looking right at you.
No profanity now.
The little dog's walking in front.
Yeah.
Did he go down like that?
Wow. Did you bust up my ears though? Did you get him?
I have no idea. That was my wrist, I think, that's broke right now.
I can't hear fucking shit. Look through the video. Rewind it, look through. When that fucking gun went off, you blew my fucking eardrum out.
I thought it dropped.
I thought he dropped too, but I couldn't see fucking shit. I jumped.
Huh?
I don't see him. Holy fuck, my fucking eardrum.
Did that twice.
Not right over my fucking head.
I got it.
But there's no way if you go over that fucking 300 on that here, there's no way that can't come in. You ever show that thing?
I thought he got
it. No. I didn't see him, huh? He's shot. He fucking shoot. Look, he must have been right above the door.
No,
I don't
know. He's right to his
head. He's going to pull you up like that. Yeah. You want your own numbers, huh? Look on the video tape. Rewind it a little bit.
Didn't you hear that bolt? That was my wrist that went in between.
I don't. Yeah, I think he buried it. I think you bury him.
Well, that thing, I'm almost positive, Jimmy.
This is still on record.
Get out.
Get out, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Ripping a pint there.
Drito. That there's laying here. He stunk him.
When he fucking shot, my fucking glasses were rocking in my head.
I was right on the deer and I pulled. Like, oh, Christ.
I gotta get this damn thing edited now.
I'm saying my fucking ear.
Either that or stay back real far.
Keep the volume low.
Close to him. There he is. There he is. What a long goddamn walk here. I'm not supposed to walk with the camera, but. I don't know why you're doing this. Oh my God, look at that. Looks like Jake laying down.
I never saw anybody shoot that bad in my life.
Looks like Jake laying down there. Back up a little bit. There he is.
You're a bad shot because you hit him in the neck. I knew this gun was on further than my camera.
Oh yeah.
I knew I could shoot that fucker. I don't know why it wasn't going. Unless I was just shaking, I was pulling that back.
Yeah, he flipped. I mean, he went. I seen him. He went out of the camera.
No way.
Yeah.
Challenge than to hit him.
After the first fucking time, I would have thrown the gun out of fucking ground down there. Are you recording this?
Yeah. Oh. The camera, because it goes bouncing, bouncing, bouncing. There you go. So was that 249, huh?
Yep.
That wasn't bad, then. No, he was just getting excited. And he's trying to go for the neck, and I look, don't worry about trying to beat me. You know what I mean?
Just kill
shoot the goddamn thing in the front okay. Shoulder and be done with it. You think I'm gonna try to match you because you tried to use the neck? No way. That's right. And it was so much nicer. I mean, the drag would have been about 50 yards only. Not even that, we could have drove up to it. That's what he's trying to do. He's determined. He ain't going for that front shoulder. And I know he didn't go for no front shoulders. I know that. Because, we're going to quit for now. Me and Jerry's back here.
Narrating.
Narrating. And tripping. gig.
Down. A nice bus. We keep them running together.
I don't know if you can hear these animals. Heelys. I'm turning around quick here. Get these guys coming out. Goodbye. Okay, I'm gonna go find those guys. There's Merle's house. Around the silo. Found them. Got two deer down. Nice deer. And pardon me from walking, but taking the pictures. gets there fast enough. Gotta watch where I'm going. I'm tripping here.
Get some video.
We got video.
This is the deer that we had caught on tape.
That's nice. That's the one you got?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Like I said, I didn't know why you didn't shoot it, huh?
Yeah.
It's not bad. It's not big, but...
Well, I'd have shot that last... If I seen that last night, bingo. Either one of them I'd have shot last night. Either one I would have shot last night.
Hit the record button this time?
That was the buck Wednesday I was going to shoot.
Oh, tomorrow?
Yeah. I sat on the tape. Yeah, we'll wait.
You have him on tape?
Yeah. And he stops.
That guy right there, huh?
He looks back.
He's on tape now. That's before. Now this is after.
It's official.
Jimmy shot my buck.
You shot me, buck. He gets there.
Alright. You gonna get some dragon footage?
I'll get some bacon and eggs going while you start. Okay, right. Breakfast time, bacon and eggs. Thank you.
We liked it. It's nice. In the backside. And over those hills are where you mainly go hunting. Well, we've seen some come down the first day here down there, off their mountains. For a while, and I'm gonna go do some fishing. Maybe I'll take the camera down. Bye for now. They're bringing the cows down. Rounding them up. He's the boss. That's the honcho. That 1 minute right there, Jim. The bull, yeah, he's... Okay, Brian, get down there and get the sword out. That one on that side of the road, and this one on this side. Uh-oh, you're gonna duke it out maybe. Go. Getting it, Jim?
Better than one.
Yeah. Got him. Yeah. Can't get a good picture of him now, but
my arm's getting sore.
I know.
Stop,
so you put it down, they're gonna have a battle.
That's what Merle Lee's for. I know. They're on the other side of that bank.
Oh, you see that one jump the fence?
Bullshit for today. Come on, bang head, you bastard.